ladies, get your motor running. It's International Female Ride Day. This is awesome.
Yeah, there's a song, right? It goes, get your motor running. Bruce Hafner is live for us in the Fort Miguel Casino News Chopper.
Hey, you know, we just landed at Sky Harbor here to get some Starbucks, but I wanted to tell you a story about a couple of times that your job is just the best thing in the world. And let me show you what we did yesterday, because we rode with some women and some beautiful women on their motorcycles, and they headed out on the highway out here to do a nice ride to Barton Lake for International Female Ride Day, which is today. So they're out there, those ladies, man. They were having a good time. We chased them in the helicopter. So all you girls with motorcycles, or if you don't have a motorcycle, borrow one from your husband, your boyfriend, a friend, and go to Go Easy Motorcycles and join the women around the world. We're going to take a ride today, and they're going to ride out of Scottsdale tonight at 4:30, right from Go Easy Motorcycles. They're going to ride out to Bartlett Lake. Then they're going to go into Cape Creek and have dinner. So it's a great day. Gina Barra from Go AZ is one of those girls riding one of those hot bikes. She was riding a Ducati. And world speed record holder Valerie Thompson, riding over 200 miles an hour, was out there riding. And then Jimmy Schmidt, who's a journalist and has a pretty cool women's website. Can you get a picture of us as we're flying the Fort Miguel Casino News Chopper over her? Is that talent or what? So the ladies were out yesterday having a great time. And, you know, what was really cool about it is the beautiful women riding these really awesome motorcycles. And once again, we're flying a helicopter. It was just the best thing that we were doing and that we've done in a long time from the Fort Miguel Casino News Chopper. So there they go, out on the road. We call that therapy. They're out there just having a good time. The wind's blowing through their hair, and they're just enjoying life. So there they go, the girls, and then they got off their bikes and they're putting lip gloss on and all this stuff, just getting ready to continue the ride. So we want to thank them for inviting us along in the helicopter, because we just, once again, we were having a good time chasing them, and they were having a good time on their bike. Look at her checking herself out in the mirror there. That was Valerie. So can you imagine that? Listen, she went 200 miles an hour on her motorcycle. I was just blown away with these stories they were telling me, and just to be around them, it was pretty cool. We took a bunch of neat pictures. They're all on Facebook with their motorcycles and them and us around the helicopter. So there you go. Go out today, women. You can learn to ride at Go Easy as well, so that's pretty cool. And you can start your therapy session immediately.
That's my kind of therapy. I want to be friends with